This week, Ask Dr. Dury has a unique question. He's heard about a new technology called a SpineJack. Sounds pretty fascinating, but this is a very important question. There is a new procedure which has been introduced recently called the SpineJack. And this is something that functions pretty much the same way that you would use a jack to raise up your car to change the tire. In this case, the little jack is inserted into a collapsed vertebra to raise up the space where the vertebra has collapsed and open up enough space so that rapid hardening cement can be injected into the opened up space. There is a very nice video available online for any patient who might want to take a look at this procedure. It is one which has just been introduced rather recently, and so there's not a big experience for myeloma patients, but certainly is something that can be considered for myeloma patients with one or more collapsed vertebra to raise the height of the vertebra and perhaps correct a tendency for curvature or kyphosis. Also, the procedure reduces pain. And so this is an alternative to the procedures that have been available for some time, kyphoplasty and vertebroplasty. Bottom line, SpineJacks is an interesting new technology which may be a step forward in securely raising the height of vertebra and providing some straightening of the spine and also pain relief. So something to be aware of.